Thank you. 1, Squadron Leader David Montenegro entering a right-hand turn, calling the pilots into short diamond. Now from 955 feet, you'll see the jets now collapse to around 6 feet apart as they form our trademark Diamond 9 shape in that right-hand turn. Leading the team, David Montenegro is in his second year as the team's leader. He is a former Hawk instructor, Tornado F3 pilot, and he in fact has been in the Red Arrows before, from 2009 to 2011. He ended up leading the synchro pair. So over on the right, rolling out in short diamond, keep your eyes on the outriggers, red 4 and 5.